You want to talk about people stealing people's food now? I'm seeing young people, I'm seeing kids, I'm even seeing adults. What do you think about this? We just spoke about food banks and I shared my experience with food, yeah. I've actually even had it where, yeah, we're talking about sharing, yeah, being of a given nature, yeah, earlier too. What one was it? It was the one before wish list, yeah. People stealing the food, the bullying, yeah. Yeah, I'd even had it people where literally let me tell you about this girl, yeah. Let me tell you what this girl done once, yeah. Listen, don't judge a book by its cover. Don't think someone has more of you because of fucking race, yeah, or cultural difference or something like that. Don't ever fucking think that, alright? This girl, yeah. This girl, right? So one time, yeah, we was all out together, all right? She thought I had more than her in some way, yeah. She want me to buy her rice, yeah. All right, then now everyone wants me to buy them a rice, yeah. That was like my last money, all right? My last money. Then the girl later on down in the evening bought herself a burger. You know, like this, and that triggered me off when it came to food, yeah. She thought I had more than her in it, yeah, in some fucking way, yeah. What a bitch, yeah. What a bitch. What a bitch. And then when I said, yeah, I'm hungry, I want the rice, that was my last money. She was like, oh, please, please eat, please eat. You must eat, yeah. You must eat, yeah. The girl thought she this was one of these baddies, yeah. One of these chicks that thought she was bad, yeah. Baddies, yeah. Kids, yeah. Adults, even people are vulnerable like this in general as well. When it comes to food, yeah. I'm seeing holding a box of food and people just dipping their hands into it. Does this happen when it comes to food as well? Yeah, people, I'm seeing people steal off you, yeah? People steal off you because they think that you have more in them, yeah? When it comes to eating. When it comes to eating, what do you think about all this, Luna? Stealing food and things like that. No, it's not acceptable, right? What do you think about people that steal out of the supermarkets? Do you think this is acceptable? Do you think this is acceptable? No, I don't, alright. I don't, alright. Have I ever had to be in a position, yeah, where I've stolen food out of the supermarket? I'm seeing all kinds of situations with other people now, yeah? And then them stealing from me, yeah? People that have to steal out of the fucking supermarket, yeah? I'm seeing that food bank again, yeah. Listen, this ain't acceptable, right? This ain't acceptable, right? This ain't acceptable, right? What do you propose that we do? What do you propose that we do? There should be more thing in place, yeah, to help those that are vulnerable when it comes to food. I'm seeing stuff like soup kitchen and that. What do you think of that? That's somewhere I've never personally, would I really say I've personally been into that, yeah. Well, I was talking to you last night about young people and pizza nights and celebrations and unity and stuff like that. That's why things like that are important, yeah. That's why things like that are important, like, yeah, being able to, yeah, if there's food, people will come, yeah. Yeah, it's important to have, yeah, food and dining occasions and events. It's important to have this, alright? So people can feel the unity when it comes to food, yeah? And don't need to take, innit, from another. You know? They don't need to take from another, yeah, and even fall victim in this way. of stealing food or seeing people giving money to you, yeah. There's let me talk about women, yeah, now too, yeah, that are vulnerable in this way, yeah. Women that stay in relationships because they're hungry. They're so hungry and vulnerable in this way, yeah. Just the food, yeah, alone, yeah. Because they're not going to be able to eat. I'm seeing them feeding their kids. I'm seeing other situations, yeah, with gas and electric, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. What have you really done for people in your life? People, yeah. People. I have been in positions in my life, yeah, where I've not had it, yeah. And I have given them my last money, alright? My last money to see them eat, yeah. And then they have actually had it. They've actually had it, man. Do you know how angry that makes me? You know how angry that makes me? I don't want to be angry over stuff like that anymore. Let me tell you what I'm going to do, yeah. What are you going to do, Lorna? I'm going to make it a priority, yeah. I'm going to make it a priority to every single time, yeah. I go to get a food shopping, yeah, alright, for myself, yeah, I'm going to make sure that I'll be giving to the food bank, I'm going to make sure I'll be giving to the food bank, yeah, alright, I'm not a freaking food bank, yeah, in any kind of way, I'm going to make sure I give my money, yeah, my food, yeah, to the food bank, so that the people, yeah, that are most vulnerable, yeah, can eat it, yeah. Not people fucking stealing, yeah. Stealing to because listen, if you that hungry, yeah, or yeah, then you're not gonna be shamed, innit, to go get yourself, yeah, a bag from the food bank, isn't it? You're gonna do what you got to do, innit, instead of stealing from other people. That's my opinion on that. Don't judge a book by its cover. Don't look at someone, yeah. I think they got more than you, yeah. I think they got more than you in some way, yeah. Because you don't even know. You don't even know, yeah. I'ma make it a priority, yeah, to give food to the food bank. Yeah, that's one of my New Year's resolutions. I'ma start doing that, yeah, as soon as I can. As soon as I can. Do you give food to vulnerable people, yeah? Yeah, 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 I do, yeah. So when it comes to, like, the homeless, yeah? Yeah, every now and again, yeah, I do drop a packet of biscuits. I don't drop money to them. Nah. I drop them a packet of biscuit, yeah? Why don't you drop money to them? Because, listen, all right, so a lot of people, their first response is, because they'll spend it on drugs. But like I just went through with you in food bank, yeah, a lot of people that have grown up hungry or have hunger issues, yeah, they don't always make food a priority. They don't always make food a priority, okay? They get used to being hungry, all right? And they even have trouble selecting food and even releasing the money on food. That's how that happens, all right? That's how that happens. So, no, you know, should I tell him about the man, yeah? The man, yeah? One time I got a loaf of bread, yeah? I dropped it to one homeless man, yeah? He was like, what am I supposed to do with that? What am I supposed to do with that? I said to him, well, you can eat it. He was like, put his nose up, yeah? He was like, what, just plain? Put his nose up. No joke, yeah? No joke, yeah? I went to walk off, yeah? I got like a meter away. I turned back round, yeah, walked up to him, snatched my bread back, yeah, and I was like, you know what, yeah, fucking forget about it, innit? Alright, you're fucking ungrateful. He looked embarrassed, innit? He looked embarrassed, alright. Listen, don't be giving to these ungrateful people or these people that think, yeah, that you got more than them in some way, yeah, and fucking steal from you and are too shamed, yeah, to get their life in order. Yeah? There's hungry, vulnerable people out here, yeah, who are not ashamed, yeah, to be asking for help and seeking can't sell. Yeah? So that's my opinion on people who steal for the food, yeah? That's my opinion on them. That's my opinion on them. And we can be making a greater effort to make people aware that these things are available to them and safeguarding them in this way, yeah? You're not like this. You're not like this, yeah? But these ungrateful people, yeah, that don't want to sort their life out, yeah, they get nothing. They get nothing, all right?